Hey guys, I'm in Amboseli National Park in Kenya. Behind me, you can see the tent where we were sleeping last night, so it's a real safari experience here. And yeah, I'm so glad I actually get to spend the end of my holiday here, because at the beginning, if you've seen the last few videos, it looked like I had to cut it a bit short because my employer had lost my passport and I had to cut the safari, I think, from 6 days to 4 days. But now they've actually extended my holiday by a week, which is really nice of them to kind of make up for the loss of my passport, which they found again. Like, if you've seen the last few videos, you'll know the whole story. So I'm here now doing the Amboseli Safari. The park is famous for views of Kilimanjaro and seeing elephants. Hey guys, it's the next day. We had an amazing safari yesterday. It was really great. We saw so many elephants and we were really lucky because we saw a hunting scene of two lions going after a gazelle and its baby. And that was really intense. Unfortunately, I couldn't film it because it was miles and miles away. I was barely able to see it, so I couldn't film it, but it was really cool. And right behind me, you can actually see here, Mount Kilimanjaro. I hope you can see it. It's a bit far away. But it's a beautiful morning. We're gonna do one more game drive and then we're going back to Nairobi. We'll be right back. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.